today we got a chance to visit the school where, you know, all these students of KG1, they're doing a project based on space and solar system. And it was really impressive. You know, we were really impressed with the way the students from KG1 at this age got involved in learning about the solar system. And more than them learning, they're teaching us and giving us a chance to learn about the solar system. All our beliefs, which seem to be outdated right now, we come to know about when they learn the updated solar system and come and tell us about what are the planets and what are the changes in the planet solar system and all the other intricacies related to the solar system. So, very happy that you know, they're getting this chance to do it at a very early age. Today there were a lot of parents, and all the other parents of our class were with us today, and they really didn't have any inhibitions. They were very confident and they were very happy to do their role play in front of such a big audience. So I think this will lay a very good foundation for them to, you know, be fearless going forward, and they can really develop their public speaking skills as well. And talking about the school, I'm really happy. I can see some positive changes with Adarvana. She has you know, started talking in English, which we have been attempting for some time now, but you know, it was not serious attempts. But now she specifically insists that we should talk to her only in English. And you know, she has started developing more interest in reading. You know, reading is an habit which I wanted to inculcate with her from her early age as well. But now she has started reading with all their knowledge about phonics, and the school has really, you know, been very active. They conduct a lot of additional activities. They have the extracurricular activities which they involve the students, and even as a parents, you know, we get invited to all these events, and see, we get to come and see the school and interact with the coaching staff. So it will really keep us in touch with the school management as well as the teaching staff, and any feedback which we are giving, this, they are taking it seriously. So these are all very positive signs, and I hope things go from good to better to best. Thank you, etc.